just goes now by Pals SMI. Today we got a new story. The story is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. The Hamato family. This is when they were just kids. Hope you guys enjoy the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. The Hamato family, Splinter X Male Rear. Splinter Hamato X Male Rear. Hope you guys enjoy part 101. We have the character Splinter Hamato, Itachi Uchiha, Ralph Uchiha, Hamato, Leonardo Uchiha, Hamato, Mikey Uchiha, Hamato, and Donnie Uchiha, Hamato. Hope you guys enjoy part 101. Splinter was walking through the sewers, watching his children play. Hearing a male voice, fuming with anger, but to himself, why is it always me, he thought. Splinter looked at a male walking in through the sewers. Raphael looked at him and the kids smiled. Papa, they all yelled, running to a human male. Ah, boy, sorry, I just yelled at myself, Joyce said, smiling. Raphael, Leonardo, Mikey, and Donnie smiled at the male, something they didn't know about. The male smiled and tapped their heads. You guys been good? Yeah, we've been playing like always. The male smiled. As always, young Charles. The Charles smiled. Why are you so angry? Mikey asked. My family thinks I should patrol something else. Don't said sign. I don't get it, Mikey, but patrol means brothel in his terms. He doesn't like his family, remember, Mikey? Leonardo said. Don't smile, Leo, yours are the one to figure out my troubles, my son. Leonardo smiled, I know that. Splinter walked in. You must be the one that the lecturers talk about. Ah, you must be their father, I guess adoption is all the priorities. Tony said, look at them. I guess you could maybe work together and take care of the young Charles. Splinter said, look at Tony. His heart pitter and patter, thumping in his chest. Look, I can leave you once. No, Dad, stay. It's better than staying in a clan building. Yeah, Ralph said, understand Leo. Alright, fine, I'll stay, Tori said, following the family into their surreal thing. Tony looked at him and smiled. Once he's home, I think. Mikey smiled, but he wanted to be picked up by Tony. Picky uppy, Mikey said, look at Tony. Alright, fine, I'll pick you up, Tony said. Picky up, leave Mikey. Tony walked with one of his inventions. Do you like it, Dad? I do, Tony said, smiling. Good, I knew I could do something awesome, Tony said, smiling. Mikey kept playing with Tony's face like a son should. A little younger son should. Tony smiled. Are you having fun? Mikey shook his head, yes. Good, I understand that, Tony said, smiling. Tony looked at Leonardo and Ralph arguing with each other. What's going on with you two boys? Tony said, look at them. Ralph said, I'm an idiot. Well, duh, you are. Ralph said, look at my Leo. Ralph, my Leonardo and you are not both idiots. Now stop it. Yes, Dad. Ralph said, look at his father. Splinter was shocked at someone and couldn't take care of his children. Tony Trying to smile, watching his monkey head playing with his face. Enjoying yourself, monkey shook his head again. Tony smiled and watched Splinter look at him. And then to say, Tony said, "You're good with my kids. You're good with them, and I'm good as well," Tony said, smiling. Tony continued to watch his monkey play with his face. "Aren't you lucky, little superstar?" Mikey laughed at the joke. Tony smiled and continued to do watch over the children, playing or inventing stuff. Tony and Splinter continued watching over the children, Mikey still being in the arms of Tony. What happened next? Peace out, Hero Squad.